Hi, this is Tony with Domo Support. We're going to go over the security roles available in Domo and what each one means. First, we're going to go to the admin area. On the left menu, you'll be able to find the access rights section. Beginning with social, a social user is only allowed to view cards in Domo. A participant user can view cards as well as view card details. Both the participant and social user profiles are great for lower-level employees who simply need to see their personal metrics in Domo. An editor has these permissions as well as the ability to edit and create their own cards. They can set who is able to access those cards and even create and edit pages. A privileged user can invite new users, assign the role upon invitation, and they're allowed to create and edit user groups. An admin has these same permissions, as well as the ability to edit users and the ability to change the owner of existing cards, pages, and data sets. In order to change the security profile of an existing user, we click on the People section. You can see here that Aaron Mitchell is an admin in Domo. Because I'm also an admin, I can change his security profile as needed. The ability to set security profiles in Domo is an important feature to ensure safe and efficient use.